So what is first order reaction? So now I am going to discuss about students first order reaction. Already you know the zero order reaction with the definition and derivation for zero order reaction. So in this class we will details explanation of what is first order reaction and next what are the derivation for first order reaction. Now tell me the definition as per your knowledge. So as per your knowledge, Nana, what is first order reaction? The sum of powers of concentration terms in the reactant is one. That is called first order reaction. Or what is the main definition for the reaction in which the reaction rate is determined by the change of one concentration term. Change of one concentration terms of the reactant only. Write down definition. The reaction in which the reaction in which the reaction in which the reaction in which the reaction rate is the reaction rate is determined by the change of one concentration term of the reactant only. This is called first order reaction. What is first order reaction? The reaction in which the reaction rate is determined by change of one concentration terms of the reactant. Or another definition, Nana. Another definition. This is simple purpose. Simple. Everyone has understood this definition. What is the definition? The sum of powers, concentration of the reactant is one. That is called first order reaction. For example, Nana, already you know the total order of reaction. T total is equals to M plus N. If M plus N is equals to 1 means that is called first order reaction, Nana. Okay. If M is equals to 1 or N is equals to 0 or N is equals to 1, M is equals to 0. So that means total order will be 1. That is called first order reaction. Sum of powers of concentration terms in the reactant is 1. Or the reaction in which the reaction rate is determined by the change of one concentration term. Change of one concentration terms of the reactant. That is called first order reaction. Okay. So now definition is completed. Or get ready to solve with the derivation, Nana. Next side reading derivation for first order reaction. So if you are clearly understood the concept of derivation of zero order reaction, this can be easily understood. Don't worry about this derivation side reading. What is the derivation of first order reaction? Again, I am taking one general reaction. So let us consider general reaction. What is general reaction? Same. Reactant gives rise to product. In this product, what is its rate? Nana, everyone knows about rate. Rate is equals to same like zero order minus d of concentration of r by dt is equals to what is rate law? K into concentration of r power 1, Nana. Clear? In before zero order reaction, K into concentration of R power 0. Here, this one indicates M is equals to 1. This is first order reaction. Nana. Okay, clear? In before K into R power 1, R power 0. Next, again, this can be written as minus d of concentration of r by dt is equals to k into concentration of r power 1. Okay. Again, this then minus d of concentration of r is equals to k into, so k into, so here this can be, you can separate a concentration terms only, r naught r power 1, that is equals to k nana. So here the, we can exchange it k into dt. This can be written as nana if dt is placed in here, r placed in here. Okay, so this can be exchanged between the dt versus r power 1. So minus d of r by r power 1 is equals to k into dt. So again, integrating the above equation. What is equation? Minus d of r by r power 1 is equals to k into dt nana. Integrating the above equation. Integrating the above equation on both sides. So here one integration formula, integral of 1 by x dx is equals to log x nana. Already you know the integral of dx is equals to x. That means here integral of 1 by concentration of r is equals d of r is equals to log concentration power r. This is the value. Okay. So integral of 1 by r na r into dr is equals to log r. Integral of d of t is equals to t nana. Substitute in this equation. Clear? These are integration values. Integral according to mathematical. Integral of 1 by x dx is equals to log x means this can be written as integrating the above equation. Integration of minus d of concentration of r by r is equals to integral of k into dt nana. Okay, integral of 1 by r into, we can conveniently write on 1 by r into d of r is equals to k into integral of dt. So therefore integral of 1 by r dr is equals to what? Log r or ln r. If we put ln r, ln r is equals to kt minus ln minus nana minus kt plus integration constant I means integration constant nana, integration constant. Clear? So this is the integration. So let us take or let us consider this equation as a equation 1. What is equation 1? Minus ln r is equals to kt plus I. Same as per zero order reaction, if you substitute at t is equals to 0, so the concentration terms, that means if you substitute r is equals to r naught, initial concentration nana. So write down next. So here minus ln r concentration of r is equals to kt plus I. This is the equation 1 nana. In this equation at t is equals to 0, the initial concentration, the concentration of the reactant, the concentration of the reactant, the concentration of the reactant, the concentration of the reactant r is equals to, you can substitute r naught. That means initial concentration of the reactant. So substituting in equation 1, these values are substituted in equation 1. What is equation 1? So here, now what is equation 1 nana? So therefore minus ln r naught, r means r naught, that is equals to k into 0, t is equals to 0 plus I. Therefore according to this, I is equals to what? Minus ln r naught, minus ln r naught. Okay, minus ln r naught. So before going to substitution nana, okay, you can put it here. So here again, I value, substituting in equation 1, this value, substitute in equation 1 again, equation 1. So therefore, minus ln r is equals to kt plus means minus ln r naught. Okay, so here plus nana, that's why minus ln r naught. So therefore, this equation can be written as, okay, LNR minus LNR, you can multiply the so here minus value, that means you can multiply the minus value, minus into minus plus. So therefore this can be written as LNR minus LNR naught is equals to minus KT, minus KT. Okay, clear? You can multiply the minus, Nana. So minus into minus plus, here minus, minus into minus plus. Again, this value comes into here means minus. LNR minus LNR naught is equals to minus KT. This is according to log A minus log B formula, Nana. Log A minus log B formula. So here LNR minus LNR minus LNR naught is equals to KT minus KT. Okay. So therefore, log A minus B is equals to log A by B, Nana. This can be written as LN R minus R naught. Okay. This is equals to minus KT. Okay. So therefore, this can be written as log of R by R naught is equals to minus KT. So therefore, if you reverse this means, this can be written as, if you remove the negative sign indication, Nana, log of R naught divided by R is equals to what? Plus KT, Nana. Plus KT. So you can reverse these values. Log of R naught by R is equals to plus KT. So therefore, K is equals to, you can put log means ln, Nana, sorry, here ln, log, if you can consider the log means, you can substitute the log constant value, ln value only. So here ln, ln, here also ln, Nana. So therefore, if you consider log value, so if we put 2.303 by T is into log of R naught by R. This is the rate constant of the first order reaction. Okay. So rate constant of the first order reaction. Once again, Nana, everyone is confused, I think. So listen carefully. So here, everyone is understood in this equation. Rate is equals to minus d of R by dt is equals to, it is rate law, K into R power 1. R power 1 means first order reaction, Nana. Therefore, minus d of concentration of R by dt is equals to K into R power 1. Therefore, this can be written as, we can exchange dt for kinetic purpose, Nana, for integration purpose. That's why I changed dt R values. Therefore, minus d of concentration of R by R power 1 is equals to K into dt. Integrating the above equation. Integral of 1 by x dx is equals to log x. Therefore, integral of 1 by r power 1 is equal into dr is equals to log r. Integral of dt is equals to t. So therefore, this can be written as minus of 1 by r dr is equals to ln r, that is equals to k. Integral of dt is equals to t. So kt plus I. This is the equation 1. Minus ln r is equals to kt plus 1 I is equals to integration constant. So here at time period will be 0, the concentration of the reactant will be initial. That means R is equals to R naught. If you substitute in the above equation. So that means minus LNR means R naught. Concentration of R is equals to concentration of R naught. KT means K into 0 plus I. Therefore, this equation I is equals to minus LNR naught. Minus LNR naught. Okay. These I values substitute again in equation 1. What is equation 1? Minus LNR is equals to KT plus I. What is I value? Minus LNR. This is the I value, Nana. Okay. So, therefore, this can be written as LNR minus LNR R naught is equals to minus KT. You can multiply the minus value. I can exchange the, write down the same R values on both one side and T values on other side. LNR minus LNR naught is equals to minus KT. So, therefore, it is log A minus log B formula, no, log A by B. So, this can be ln of R minus R naught is equals to log of, that means ln R by R naught. So, clear? This can be written as, Nana, log of R minus R naught, log A minus log B. A is R, B is R naught. So, therefore, log of A by B formula, that is equals to minus KT. Again, you can exchange this for remove the negative sign. This ln r naught divided by r is equals to kg. So if you can substitute the log value, means you can log constant value mentioned in it. K is equals to 2.303 by t into log of r naught by r. This is the derivation for first order reaction. This is the rate constant of the first order reaction. Okay, clear? So here r is concentration at time, r naught is initial concentration of the reactant, t is time in second. So in convenient purpose, this equation can be r naught. For example, r naught will be a initial concentration, final concentration r is equals to a minus x nana. In some reference books given like this. So therefore, k is equals to 2.303 by t into log of a by a minus x nana. In some reference books like this given nana. In NCERT only r minus r naught, but in some reference books, it's given k is equals to 2.303 by t into log of a by a minus. What is the meaning of a? Initial concentration. What is the meaning of a minus x? It is concentration at time. So this is derivation for first order reaction. What are the units already calculated in the class? That is second inverse. What are the example? It's very important. What are the example for in this? So here example for in first order reaction, Nana. Okay, what are the examples? For example for first order reaction, Nana. Decomposition of H2O2. Decomposition of H2O2. H2O2. That means if you H2O2 undergoes decompose to form H2O plus half O2 nana. To observe this, how many number of moles of reactant? One. So it based upon the reactants only. Therefore, order of reaction is one. For example, if you decomposed N2O5 nana, M2O5 undergoes dissociate to form 4NO2 plus half O2. What is the reactant in this mole? How many number of moles? One. Therefore, the order of the reaction is one. And next, this is one and second. And third example is, for example, SO2Cl2, nana. SO2Cl2. Thionyl chloride undergoes heating. SO2Cl2 to form SO2 plus Cl2, nana. SO2 plus Cl2. This is also first order reaction. And one more best example, hesterhydrolysis. CH3COOC2H5 plus H2O. Nana. It's very important reaction. What are the product formation? Acetic acid plus ethyl alcohol. CH3CH2OH. According to the definition for order of reaction, how many reactants? Two. According to definition, it is a second order reaction, but it is not second order reaction. It is first order reaction. Nana. Why it is first order? Because the concentration of the reactant does not depend upon water. It is remains constant or unity. Therefore, only depends upon the rate of the reaction, which depends upon the only ester. It does not depend upon the water. That's why it is first order reaction. Okay, clear? So this is first order reaction. What are the half lifetime of this one? Half lifetime and graph. So half lifetime. How to solve half lifetime, nana? Half lifetime for in this. For example, what is rate constant for first order reaction? 1 by t into log of a by a minus x, nana. This is simple. If we put x is equals to a by 2, nana, or t is equals to t of, we can get half lifetime. So therefore, t is equals to what? 1 by k into log of a by a minus x, a by 2. So therefore, a by 2 means t of is equals to 1 by k into log of a by 2a minus a by 2 nana. So that is equals to t of is equals to 1 by k into. So here 2a minus a, you can get. So that means 2a by na. So that log 2 nana. A get cancelled, na na. Okay, you can mention 2A by A get cancelled. So therefore, T of is equals to 1 by K into log 2. Log 2 into, if you substitute the log 2.303, na. So 2.303 into log 2. What is the log 2 value? So therefore, T of is equals to 2.303 into 0.301 divided by K. We can get 0.693 by K. This is half lifetime of first order reaction. Keep it in mind in the examination point of view. What is the half lifetime of first order reaction? 0.693 by K. How to get? If substitute of X is equals to A by 2, T is equals to T of in the equation. So here 2.303. If log means 2.303 is compulsory. 2.303. Okay. So here A by A minus X means A by 2. You can solve this one. Log 2 came. Nana. So that means T of is equals to 2.303 into log 2. Log 2 value is 0.301. So therefore, you can multiply that 2.303 into 0.301. We get 0.693 by K. So thus this half lifetime of the first order reaction. So what are the graphs? What are the graphs in this first order reaction? Nana? When the graph is drawn between rate versus time. So the slope means the straight line passing through the origin. Nana. So rate versus concentration. So the straight line passing through the origin. This gives the first order reaction. Okay. And next, for example, if the graph is drawn between log R my log R into T. So the slope will be like this. Which one will be slope? Slow slope is equals to K by 2.303. K by 2.303 the slope. Okay, so this is the graphs according to first order reaction. So these are the derivation for first order reaction. And the next definition for first order reaction, derivation and example and graphs. What are the units for first order reaction, Nana? Anyone, what are the units for first order reaction? How to calculate first order reaction? Based upon the formula L power n minus 1, M power n 1 minus n, S power minus 1. So units for first order reaction is equals to second inverse. Nana. You can check it out after the formula. Okay. Units for first order reaction is second inverse. So this is the first order reaction derivation and units and graphs and next. Examples. Examples, you can easily understand the example because of the order one. But to observe this sometimes, second, to observe this here, how many reactants? 1 plus 1, 2, but it is not second order reaction. Why it is first order reaction? This is pseudo first order reaction, Nana. Why it is called pseudo first order reaction? We'll explain afterwards in the 3 marks purpose question. So here, the rate of the reaction does not depend upon the water. It depends upon the only concentration of the ester only. So therefore, it is unity. That means one. The concentration of the reactant is one. Okay. So that's why this is the example for first order reaction. Thank you, Nana. So if any doubt, you can ask me. Any doubt among the today topic, Nana? Any doubt? So thank you, Nana. Any doubt among the today topic?